Gretchen Barretto. Gretchen Barretto is a Filipina actress from the Philippines. She was launched in Regal Films 14 Going On Steady as a singer-actress, with the release of her debut single Going Steady, which served as a soundtrack single to her debut film. In the late 80s, Barretto rose to prominence after gaining success in skin flicks produced by Seiko films like Tukso, Layuan Mo'oko. The Tomorrow Is Me, Father, Why Did You Leave Me? Stay Alone With Me and Why Am I Shy? She has released two studio albums under Star Records. Her debut album, Unexpected, was released in 2008, and her second album Complicated was released a year after. Her two younger sisters, Marjorie and Claudine, and niece Julia are also actresses. Since 2010, she is already a contract star of ABS-CBN. Biography, 1984-1987, Early Career Beginnings. Barretto was launched as one of the newest Regal babies together with former child actress Janice DeBell and upcoming actress Nadia Montenegro. Barretto released her debut single entitled Going Steady, which was also the official theme song of the movie 14 Going On Steady, in which she top billed along with DeBell and Montenegro. The single was critically panned but became a radio hit in the Philippines. Rumors swirled about the rift between Barretto and DeBell about who should have sung the soundtrack single. In the aforementioned film, Barretto was chosen to record this song, while DeBell got more screen time dancing to the song as shown in the movie credits. Barretto continued to star in films like The Story of Grandma Passing, Goodbye, My Marriage is Open, Life Begins and 40 and Goatbuster. Despite being released as a singer-actress, Barretto never got the chance to record a studio album due to the annual movies lined up for her. She soon dropped out of high school to fully concentrate on her acting career. 1988-1993, softcore movies and hosting stint. In 1988, Barretto was signed by Robbie Tan to become a contract star of Seiko Films. In 1989, Barretto's image was revamped from being a teen-bopper actress to a full-fledged sex siren. She appeared in several films like The Secret of Golden Buddha, I Thought, Tempted, Defeated Me, Father, Why Do You Fear and Occasionally. Due to the string of successful softcore films she starred in, Barretto, along with actresses Rita Avila, Christina Gonzalez and Rina Reyes, were tagged as the Saint Queens, which stands for sex trips, since they were among the most popular softcore actresses in Philippine cinema at that time. In 1992, while shooting the movie Ako Katarungan, Barretto was involved in a highly controversial relationship with married actor Bong Revilla, who had an affair with for 4 months. Barretto moved back to her home studio Regal Films in that same year. Some of her biggest films included Why I Shy? And We Need It, in which she was paired opposite Gabby Concepcion, all of which were produced by Regal Films. In 1994, Barretto embarked on a hosting career. She joined Boy Abunda in the late-night talk show Show & Tell. It was in that same year that she ended up her contract with Seiko Films in an attempt to make her image more wholesome and commercial to the public. Barretto left Show and Tell after she became pregnant with Tony Boy Kawanko's love child. She was replaced in the show by another sex bot in Anjanette Abayori. The show was cancelled in less than a year, after poor ratings. 1994-1999, Public Scandals and Pregnancy. In June 1994, Barretto became the witness to the scandal in the Manila Film Festival, not to be mistaken with the Metro Manila Film Festival, which is held every December. In that said event, Barretto presented the award for Best Actress alongside Miss Universe Mauritius beauty queen Vivica Babaji and actor Rocky Gutierrez, were both announced actress Rafa Gutierrez as the recipient of the award when it was Eiko Melendez who actually won the award. Rocky Gutierrez was caught on camera slipping the envelope with the winner's name in his pocket while Baby G was heard uttering the words "Take it. Take it." while handing the award to Rafa Gutierrez. The same incident happened to the announcement of the winner of Best Actor, in which Rafa Gutierrez and actress Ninette Medved declared Gabby Concepcion as the winner, when it was actor Eta Manzano who was the real recipient of the award. Barretto revealed that it was Concepcion's agent, Lola Solis, and Gutierrez's mother, Annabel Rama, who was also Baby G's talent agent, who masterminded the apparent fraud, and she also told reporters that Solis had promised her a Best Actress win, a year later if she kept quiet about this plan. Solis pleaded guilty to the offense of orchestrating the hoax, while siblings Rafa and Rocky Gutierrez, Medved and Baby G were all charged with estafa. A year later, Barretto got pregnant and gave birth to a daughter named Dominique. She also went public in announcing her relationship with billionaire business tycoon Tony Cuonco, a man 20 years her senior. Cuonco admitted to being the father of Barretto's daughter. 2 years later, acclaimed filmmaker Carlo Caparis cast Barretto as Dolores Josefa in the historical film To Ride Pass, the story of General Gregorio del Pilar opposite Romnick Sarmiana and Joel Torre. Barretto took a hiatus in showbiz to concentrate on her life as a mother and partner to Cuonco. 2000-2009, showbiz comeback and music career launch. Throughout the late 90s, Barretto co-hosted the variety show ASAP and ABS-CBN, but his serious comeback to acting began in a special portrayal in the drama series Sa Dulo ng Walang and top billed by sister Claudine Barretto in 2001. Barretto revealed that it was her sister Claudine who convinced her to return to acting after a long break from being away from the spotlight. In 2001, Barretto appeared with sisters Marjorie and Claudine in Private Conversations with Boya Bunda, which became her first public interview together with her siblings. In 2006, Barretto and actress Dawn Zaluda engaged in heated exchange of insults after it was reported that the latter did not approve of the prima donna behavior displayed by the former during a Pantene shampoo commercial they made along with actresses Rafa Gutierrez and Angel Aquino. Those actresses revealed that they were not in good terms with each other in separate interviews. Several months after the said incident, Zaluda told reporters that they have finally settled this issue in private. Later that year, Barretto finally accepted the lead role in the Metro Manila Film Festival entry Madagat Ka Sa Karma, released by Canary Films in December 2006. Karma became Barretto's first film since 1995's Tirad Pass, The Last Stand of General Gregorio del Pilar, and she received huge buzz regarding her movie comeback. Barretto was a no-show in the Metro Manila Film Festival awards ceremony as well as in the Parade of Stars several days prior to the event. The movie opened to modest reviews and placed fourth in the box office. Barretto was also set to reunite with former flame Bong Revilla in the movie When It Comes to Heart, not once, but twice, but backed out after a supposed feud arose between her and Revilla's wife Lonnie Mercado, during the film's pre-production. In 2007, a photo of Barretto kissing actor John Estrada circulated and went viral, causing controversy in the showbiz industry. Both Barretto and Estrada denied having an affair or relationship. In 2008, Barretto released her debut album Unexpected to signal the launch of her music career. She released the single Please Do Not Ask Me in support of the album. She promoted Unexpected through a series of mall shows around the country. In that same year, Barretto returned to acting through an episode of Malala Mokanya, where she played a mistress of a politician, opposite Philippe Salvador in Tonton Gutierrez. It was in this drama anthology that Barretto finally won his first acting award, PMPC Star Awards for TV's Best Single Performance by an Actress. A year later, she released her second album entitled Complicated and released the single Ready to Take a Chance Again. Barretto was once again involved in a controversial relationship with Dodi Puno, the executive director of the Road Board of the Department of Public Works and Highways. Rumors broke out that both Barretto and singer Pops Fernandez were receiving commission from the funds of the Department of Public Works and Highways, as allotted by Puno himself. 2010-present, award wins and acting in primetime dramas. In 2010, Barretto returned to another episode in Malala Mokaya portraying a widow who falls in love with a parish priest, which was portrayed by Jamari Elena. Barretto again won another award for Best Single Performance by an Actress in the PMPC Star Awards for Television, marking her second win in this category. Barretto embarked on her biggest television project in 2010 with the drama series Mishkarapal, which originally featured Barretto opposite Claudine. However, the latter moved to rival GMA Network during the show's pre-production. Mishkarapal starred Barretto alongside actress B. Alonso, who became Claudine's replacement, Angel Aquino and model actor Derek Ramsey. In that same year, Bench launched Barretto's first perfume line called Greta. Barretto won the award for Best Drama Actress in the PMPC Star Awards for Television for Mishkarapal a year later. After the success of the show, Barretto was slated to star in Alda, a drama series about high society and the mining industry, with Casey Concepcion and Angelica Panganiban, but the show was shelved in 2012. It was because of the cancellation of Alda that she was offered the role of Ashi Bihati in Princess and I, in which she portrayed the main villain to the lead stars Catherine Bernardo and Daniel Padilla. In 2013, Barretto joined the cast of Huay Kolang Mewala at the request of the show's lead actress, Judy Ann Santos. 2 months later, Barretto debuted in her first cinema live movie entry entitled The Diplomat Hotel. She is set to portray Valentina, the nemesis of Superhero and Darna in The Angel Locks in Starer, Darna produced by Star Cinema to be released in 2015. This version is strictly for demonstration purposes only. Please contact our sales support team in order to obtain a valid license for commercial use. Personal life. Barretto is the fifth out of seven children by Miguel Elvira Barretto and Estrella Costello Barretto. Her two younger siblings Marjorie Barretto, Claudine Barretto, and niece Juliet Barretto are also actresses. Barretto has a daughter named Dominique, with common law partner and businessman Tony Cuonco.